Welcome back to AM Northwest. Here now to tell us about an easy way to get rid of that stubborn, impossible to tone belly fat, we welcome back from aesthetic medicine, Dr. Jerry Darm and his patient, Debra Mason. Good to have you both with us. So Dr. Darm, tell us about this. It's called LipoLift, right?
It's a LipoLift. It's really unique. We're the only center really on the West Coast doing this procedure, and it's a laser, and it goes under the skin, melts the fat, and it tightens the skin at the same time. And then the second thing that happens is that with the tight-fitting garment afterwards, the skin sticks to the muscle. So if you maintain your weight, you really can't put the fat back in there, and the skin stays, you know, tight.
Right.
For we've been doing this for 10 years now, and so we've seen people that, you know, where there's no sagging and no reaccumulation of the fat.
And sometimes that area, no matter what exercise you do, you can't get rid of it.
Oh my gosh, we've had people that spend thousands of hours trying to exercise it
off. And it just won't happen. So Debra, talk to me about your experience. What propelled you to get help?
I have been wanting to do it for so long now. People were asking me if I was pregnant. It's always bothered me. And even in my nicest clothes, I always felt like I was a little insecure about my weight. So I decided that it was time to do something about it, and it's the best decision I've ever made.
And why is it the best decision you've ever made?
Everything I put on now, I feel better in. I can look down and actually see my shoes. I feel good.
That's awesome.
I feel like the process, you walk in there, everybody's super nice. The place is beautiful. They've been very attentive to me. They've called me and checked on me.
Right.
They've had me in to make sure that, you know, everything feels good and looks good, and I'm very happy.
Are you able to wear smaller sizes now?
Oh, very much so.
Oh, how fun is that?
Yes, very much so.
Dr. Darm, talk to me about the process, as she was mentioning, and then the downtime.
Really, so surprising, only a day of downtime. So if you do this on a Friday, you can be back to work on a Monday. Very, very little pain, surprisingly. Only about half the people take the pain medication afterwards.
And are you fully out when you go through this procedure?
No, you don't have to be put to sleep. You don't need an IV, just a little bit of, you know, a muscle relaxer to relax you during the process.
But that's about it. And you can use LipoLift for other areas besides the stomach.
Oh, gosh, we can do the flanks, we can do
the
necks.
You were looking at me, that's very funny.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You were looking at me.
I looked at your flanks.
Yeah, my flanks, so you can do the flanks, and you can do what else?
The neck? You can do that.
Don't look at her.
Can I do the arms?
I'm trying not to look.
You can do the arms?
Yes, we can do the arms.
Okay. It's great. That's wonderful. And you feel wonderful.
I went to Mexico 2 weeks after I had it done.
Wow.
I danced, I parasailed, I was on a cruise ship. I had a blast.
What's been the family reaction?
Everybody loves it. It was almost instantaneous that I came back to work. No one could believe it. Everybody said, wow. And I had it done on a Friday. I was back to work on Monday. There is a little bit of pain with it because you're putting on a pretty tight garment.
Right.
If you weren't wearing the garment, there wouldn't be any pain.
Yeah.
So, but you want to wear
it and make sure. Those spanks are uncomfortable.
They really are. They really are. But you want to wear it and make sure that you, you know, do everything they talk to you about, and then you'll be thrilled with your results.
That is fantastic. Dr. Darm, thank you very much. We want to tell folks if they want to find out more about the LipoLift, you can contact Aesthetic Medicine in Lake Oswego at 503-697-9777. We'll put all that information for you, too, on our website at k2.com.